Student Pets Channel presents. Do dogs miss us when we leave home? But before we go to the video, subscribe to our channel and leave your like, as this will help our channel grow. Now stay with the video. Is it true that a dog misses its owner? This is a question that many pet owners ask themselves. After all, people are often away from home for long periods of time due to hectic schedules and various daily obligations, and they don't always spend as much time as they would like with their pets. If this is the case for you as well, you should know that it is very important to observe your dog's behavior to see if anything unusual is happening. This is because many pets develop a disorder known as separation anxiety, which involves changes in habits, temperament, and eating habits. All because they suffer, greatly, from being separated from their owners. For this reason, in this video I will summarize some of the main signs to be observed in order to identify this problem, as well as tips on how to alleviate it. Watch the video until the end and stay tuned. For signs that show that dogs miss their owners. Number 1. They get sad for no reason. One of the main signs that a dog misses its owner is when it gets sad for no reason. You just have to leave the house, and your pet will go to a corner and isolate itself in it and spend a lot of time lying down with an angry expression on its face, and it will stay that way until you return. Some even lose their appetite, don't want to drink water, and may even become sick or depressed. Number 2. Running in circles. Some dogs exhibit compulsive behavior in the absence of their owners. They begin to perform repetitive movements until they become very exhausted or worse, injure themselves. For example, one of the most common is to walk in circles near the door or the last contact you had with him. Number 3. Excessive barking. Another sign is when the dog starts to make a lot of noise when you want to leave the house or when his owner is away for a long time. This is because it is one of the most common ways that the pet communicates with us and expresses his own feelings like anger, happiness, sadness, etc. In these situations he barks a lot or cries and howls. Number 4. Destroying objects inside the house. Some dogs go further and adopt a more restless and aggressive posture. It doesn't take long for them to start destroying things in the house. Some tear the upholstery of armchairs and sofas, others bite the wood of benches and chairs. All with one objective, to show that he cares and wants attention. And the big problem is that as you relearn and clean up the mess, his behavior gets worse, because he understands that this is giving him results. 3 tips on what you can do to ease separation anxiety. Set up a comfortable environment for your dog. It's very important to set up a comfortable and welcoming environment for your dog because he suffers from separation anxiety and is stressed. This will give him a place to rest while you are away. Provide toys to distract him. Leave toys in the environment where he likes to be, such as teethers, bears, and others. This way he can release some of the stress. Take walks with your dog. Keep in mind that this is very beneficial to the dog's physical and mental health. Not only will he use up the energy he has accumulated throughout the day, he will spend more time playing, having fun, and exploring different places with you. So that's it, folks. I hope you enjoyed the video. And don't forget to leave your like and follow our channel. A big hug to all.